Hello everyone, Dark Kirby 14 here. Welcome to more Paper Mario the Thousand Year Door, and guess what? It's time to start the last stretch of this game. Yep, we're at the home stretch. Yep, it's time for the home stretch. Alright, of course it won't budge. Well, not always, but maybe in your case, yes. That's better. Yep, that one. Yeah, just blow them up, Bobbery. Not like I'm gonna need the whole lot of my coins anyway. Yeah, I'm only gonna upgrade those I fully intend to use for a while. Like, I'm gonna be straight up honest, I don't need probably a good chunk of these characters. I don't need a good chunk of them. I just hope that I remember that. I just hope my worthless memory having self remembers that. But I got a feeling I probably won't, because that's how my memory works. That's how it functions. Hmm. And here it is, the final chapter of this damn game. Chapter 8. I like how the chapter's name is literally the game title. The title of it is literally dead-ass the game title. The Thousand Year Door is the final chapter of the game. Pretty fitting. Although I don't remember what the title name, final the thing for Paper Mario was. I don't remember that offhand. Yeah, I would get all the shine spikes, but then again, you don't need all of them. You don't really need all of the partners at this point of the game. You don't need all of them. Yes, I don't feel like dealing with multiples of those. I kind of did that from the beginning. Yeah, I'm not obviously gonna need all of them. All of them super maxed out? I'm not gonna need all of them. Hmm. Just explode a ball, Bobbery! Blow them all to smithereens! However, I'm gonna have to do that last one myself! Why didn't just blow them to smithereens? So this has been Dark Kirby 14. See you next time, or Paper Mario, the 1000-year door.